Let me collect from the farm.
Crafted.
Do what?
Bugging. You are like this. Seriously bugging out. Like you.
I think it's just being weird again. I forgot how you plant these berries.
Oh yeah, I gave you berries. But watch out for those berries, you can hurt yourself with them.
Oh.
If you step on them, you can scratch yourself. But they're edible.
Cool. That is really cool.
Nice, pretty. What's this?
Bread.
Yummy. Yummy bread.
Now to place some more dirt. Well, I'm gonna go on a little bit of an adventure. It's only gonna need to get a certain type of tree.
What kind of tree?
I think there's a biome. Yeah, over here, that has spruce trees. Near where you see me, the screenshot.
Kelp. Can dry. Can be dried in a furnace.
That's how you can eat it. Ow. I see what you mean, because I found those berry bushes.
I told you.
I didn't see it because I was looking for trees. And I walked into it.
I told you be careful. You're not careful.
Ow.
Why do I warn you? You know, be careful anyway.
I'm trying to be careful.
I found coal, by the way.
Get it.
I know, that's what I'm doing. I figured we need some coal.
I also got a spruce sapling. So now we can farm spruce trees.
Yay. I see something interesting.
And then go check it out.
Yes. By getting pulled on the wood.
Freaking bushes. Ow, even when the bushes aren't for the ground, they hurt. You mean bushes. It's only when you first plant them that they're not mean.
I told you. I told you about these bushes and you don't listen. I don't know. You step on the bushes. I told you not to step. Step on bushes.
Well, it was unintentional that I stepped on them. I thought it was only when they were full grown. Excuse the long silence there. Had to blow the nose.
I had to feed him. You had a reason.
Yeah, that's why I just muted the mic.
The mother load of coal.
Oh, so the coal curse hit you.
No. Sorry. No. Do you know how much coal I have right now?
How much?
I have 30 right now.
Damn. That is another load.
Wait, I told you. I found a mother.
I'm working from the top down to get rid of this hill right here. Because I'm also waiting for the trees to grow so I can get some more oak wood. Unless you can gather some.
I'm still working on your...
I think I'm gonna start heading back because it's getting dark.